Alright. Hey guys, stay right there. Stay right there. In about 30 years from now, you may not remember this as your first dance together. On behalf of Barb and I would like to give you this. Jump in your place. You'll always remember your first dance. Now back to you, Ms. Victoria.
Thank you. And now before we start dinner, I would like to ask Grandma Jill if she would come up to the microphone and say grace before dinner. Please welcome up.
This is a wonderful occasion, full of happiness, and I think it would be very, very gracious of us to thank the Lord for such a beautiful day, a beautiful, friendly kind of event this year. So thank you very much for our happiness and for the fact that we live in Canada and we can really do this. Another year. So God bless Canada and God bless our newlywed couple. Yeah, and enjoy your thank God that we live here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
So momentarily our wonderful wait staff will bring out this salad course. And we'll get you started on that, and then we'll join you in a few for a couple speeches. So enjoy, ladies and gentlemen. So, before we start, if I could have your attention just for another quick moment. On each table, you will find a menu of what we're having this evening, and the food here is delicious. The other little card that you guys have on each table is a kissing menu. With a variety of different options you have to get the bride and groom to kiss, like singing a song, singing the O Canada, or coming up and doing a little dance. So at any time throughout the evening, if you guys want to come up, do a little song or dance, be my guest, and we'll get the bride and groom to kiss. Enjoy.